Today's reflection is on the fact that there will always be pests in life. There will always be something that will make life uncomfortable. These pests are the little and sometimes frequently frustrating challenges built into our life journey to make it more interesting. Pests and things that go wrong need a life too. In these moments of overcome, we need to try extra hard to turn our frowns upside down and not let them get the best of us. Don't let a pest get the best you have to offer.